Hi guys, this is me Bernadette, and we're going to talk about the home of the ash pot.
Ika-15 ng Hunyo, 1991, naganap na ang hinihintay ng lahat. Hanggang napilitan silang lisanin ang command post dahil rumaragasa sa kanilang kinaroroonan ang napakainit na usok, abo at asupreng ibinuga ng bulkan.
The home of the ashfall is an historical event that happened during the eruption of the Mount Pinatubo in Zambales Mountains on June 15, 1991. It was considered to be the second largest volcano eruption of the century during that time. The eruption took a death toll total of 722 people. The eruption produced high-speed avalanche of hot ash and gas, giant mud flows, and a cloud of volcanic ash hundreds of miles across. The impact of the eruption is still visible to this day. January 2020. The eruption of the Taal volcano in Batangas on January 12, 2020. Philippines is part of the Pacific Ring of Fire. According to seismologists, that this Pacific Ring of Fire is more active than ever. This video message is not meant to scare, but to raise awareness. Once again, this is me, Bernadette. Always pray, mag-ingat, and God bless. Bye-bye!